Off the top here at 6 o'clock, we have some breaking news. A Cambridge man is under arrest tonight, accused of killing and dismembering his roommate. Investigators say it was back in 2017 that John Hallett killed his roommate in Indiana and disposed of his remains in public trash cans. Police arrested Hallett at a home on Chester Street in Cambridge today. He'll be sent back to Indiana to face those murder charges. Also